Hey guys, Wally here and welcome back to Age of Empires 2. And in this video, we will play through the third and last campaign mission of the Golden Horde custom campaign. So let's jump right into it. Before Batu Khan died, he appointed his son Sartak to be his successor. Sartak was a promoter of Nestorian Christianity and had been able to prove his leadership qualities as early as 1248, when he had led the Golden Horde as deputy for his father. After Batu passed away, Sartak immediately took sole control of his father's Khanate, but his claim to leadership was not undisputed. Berke Khan, a half-brother of Batu, turned against Sartak shortly after the Liar had assumed the throne in 1256. Berke and his warriors had converted into Islam, and one of Berke's main goals was to Islamize the entire Golden Horde. Therefore, he deployed all Mongol campaigns into Muslim lands, such as Hulagu Khan's assaults on the Abbasid Caliphate. Since Sartak was a staunch Christian, Berke opposed him as well. Of course, Sartak could not allow another Khan to revolt against him. ...1256 AD, camp of Berke Khan's horde, on the western shore of the Caspian Sea. So yeah, that's Berke Khan right there. Few spearmen, light cav, camels as well. Envoy. From Sartak Khan here.
The rightful leader of the Golden Horde, Sartak Khan, has sent me to deliver an important message. Sartak demands an oath of fidelity in acknowledgement of his reign. Otherwise, you will face the consequences of defiance.
Pledging eternal allegiance to Sartak. Unlike his father, he is an immature fool who will lead the Horde to its doom. Return to your master and tell him that I shall never bow before him, come what may.
You'll regret your uncouth words, Berkai. Pride goes before a fall.
Alright.
Hey, wait.
Also, we play from like Berke Khan's point, yeah? Let's check the objectives first thing we do. So yeah, we need to kill Sartak Khan, Saiyan King, Berke Khan must survive, and our mosque must not be destroyed. Where is that? Suppose you'll have to find that as well. Right, we are restricted to a population limit of 140. So yeah, like 70 villagers. We can afford one extra town center right away, alright? Berke Khan's horde consists of different Turkic tribes from the Caucasus. Therefore, your technology tree is human, alright? The Caspian Sea offers plenty of fish. Berke does not own war vessels, but you can construct fishing ships. Visit Nogai Khan and Berke Jar Khan, who have not taken a side so far. Perhaps you can convince them to support you. The Khans of the Ilkhanate have announced that they will stay out of the quarrels of the Golden Horde. However, no one knows whether or not they will keep their word. Alright, so yeah, we might want to like really visit these guys, like extra people fighting for us should be really nice here. The Horde of Berke Khan owns several camps on the coast of the Caspian Sea, consists mainly of camels and mounted archers, yeah? So that's our initial army here. Sartak Khan controls the northwest of the map. He has taken over the horde of his deceased father, which is composed of seasoned warriors. Sartak will train pikemen, mangudai and knights. He may also construct trebuchets. Sartak's brother Ulakshi owns a large camp to the northeast. That's somewhere like in that upper corner there, yeah? Like maybe towards like the right of us as well, almost directly. Ulakshi's army supports consists of Tarkans, cavalry archers, light cav and captrams, yeah? Two important Golden Horde leaders have joined neither Berke nor Sartak. Yeah, these two guys could be important allies. Very unlikely that Bearcatcher will can participate in the war, but he may be able to assist you in some other ways. They don't even tell us where they are at, so we'll have to just simply locate them, yeah? Il-Khanate is located in the south, so yeah, downwards. The leaders of this Khanate are mostly Nestorian Christians and are therefore skeptical about the rise of Berke-Khan, who seeks to Islamize the Mongols. You should not underestimate the Il-Khanate, for it is a remarkable military power. Right, so yeah, we're basically alone right now. Yeah, we have like this guy. I just got the wood man. Oh, yeah, I could actually go like for a dock, yeah? Could we best make it? Like, let's make one right there. Who else do we have idle? Oh, we have Town Center too, yeah. Regret our decision. Screw off, man. Don't regret anything right now. Do we make it like in the front somewhere? Let's just make it right there, I guess. I have like another really right here. Yeah, come right over. Come right over. I just can't get a group up our army right now. Come over. We have. Oh, this is. Yeah, this is our mosque here, yeah. Alright, so we have like a few camels there. Alright, come right over. Come right over. We've got a few long swords. What do we have like? They're the humans. We have a. No, we don't have a blacksmith right now. You unwisely choose to disregard and defy my brother. Ah, crap. Wrong thing. So yeah, that guy has enemy, that's yeah, he's up here, then you have like that guy up there too, yeah? Look at this guy running around, man! We do have like a monastery right now, and we do have monks, yeah, nice, let's bring those guys over too. I don't know if I can get like some conversions in here too. Ooh, a few goats, nice, man. What do we have up there too? It'd be nice to explore a bit. Maybe like get a dock in that area too, man. We're pretty good.
We should avoid becoming entangled in the personal quarrels of the Golden Horde and keep to ourselves, as it is not our affair.
Right, yeah, they will not fight us right now. I just leave that guy be, man. That guy's not hurting us, you know? So we have the Il-Khanate right here. We are trading with them, yeah? So can explore maybe a bit, you know? Just go explore, boys, go explore. Just try and not turn into their enemies, you know? Oh, I forgot to train Willis here at the start. Let's get a few more villagers out too. Let's like kinda maybe bring you out like up here somewhere, like maybe. Should get a dog somewhere over here too. Like there are a few fish out in that area, man. Let's get a fishing like a dog in this area too. That should be great. Do we have economy upgrades? That's my next question right now.
Despite my skepticism about your ambition succeeding, Barkai, I would be willing to sell excess cannons obtained from China for a good price.
What's a good price, man? Buy Bearcatcher's guns, bombard cannons. What's the price of them, man? What's the price of those things? Yeah, I sent you up here for Gobo. Oh, we've got some more goats. Nice. That's as far as we can go, yeah? Let's check the price somehow. I'll pay 800 gold to Bearcatcher Khan to buy his bombard cannons. 4 bombards for 800 gold. That's a pretty damn good deal, I'd say, you know, that's a pretty damn good deal there. Don't really see much elsewhere, yeah? Let's actually keep training villagers, man, should probably be doing that as well, you know? But these dogs don't get up, let's just keep getting a few more fishing ships out. Maybe train, yeah, I forgot about you. Do we have, like, stone anywhere, really? I have, like, this stone mine here, not sure if we have any others, though. So, yeah, let me get a mining camp, please. Game, come on, one wood, thank you. So from the looks of it here, let's just keep exploring a bit more, man. Check out this whole area, like... Maybe let's explore again, like, the other side of the river. Or even explore the Il-Khanate a bit too, man. Would be great. Wouldn't be bad, for sure. Oh, we are getting attacked here. Yeah, let's not go that close then. Let's not go that close to them then, yeah? And let's bring back a can as well to the back a bit more here. Yeah, we've got, like, a decently defended position there. Okay, get to... Oh, he was attacked by a... Wolf, what? What the hell is that, man? Let's get a few fishing ships there. Let's get another few here. I can't even go anywhere, really, man. I can't really kill them that many actions, you know, either. Ooh, we have... Nogai Khan right here, yeah? Hey, how do we talk to him? Oh, there he is.
You're a devout Muslim, Barkai. Familiarize me with the teachings of the Quran, and I will support your struggle.
Send 2 monks to Nogai Khan. Ooh. Alright, where do we have our first monk at? Oh, there is this guy. Yeah, there he is. Just leave that guy be. Oh, that's our training. Can I see if that guy is well there? I have some training wheelies, I was like too kinda interested in like what else is going on. Right, let's get maybe a few more fishing ships everywhere, yeah, for now. So do we maybe like try and fight this guy or something? We are castle age still? So we could like maybe try and go up to him, like we can do that right now. Got the option to, you know? Let's go and get like the 30 C right now too somewhere. Do we have like any gold anywhere really? Oh, we have some gold here, let's just TC that man. That would be the best position. Like, I can't place it anywhere there, you know? So let's just leave a TC somewhere in that area, we'll be fine with that. I should have checked if I had the upgrades too, to be fair. Yeah, our thingy will be safe. I'll just put this guy on patrol so it doesn't always show up as idle too. And then patrol, patrol, man, patrol. Should you... Oh, no, 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 that guy's dead. Not the best fight for you, man, eh? Oh, do we have like our two monks coming over? Oh yeah, yeah, we have these guys in the same spot. Do we kinda, you know, send them like a... No, kinda helping party as well, just kinda go and chill with them a bit there. I feel like getting like those little Mangudai and such scouting me out and everything, man, those bastards. Let's get a few more farms up, yeah? Do we also go for a few more... Yeah, let's get a few more fishing ships, screw it, man, I can afford to. Can definitely afford to do that. Get out of there, get out of there. Beautiful. Oh yeah, that's, I always forget about my trading card being there. Let's send these guys over now as well. So I did a group in the second monk, yes I did. Let's send these guys over. Hopefully he only kinda can take that as a threat, you know, hopefully not. Fix my idols up. Oh, we are getting attacked here, yeah? So we should probably kinda produce a few units, I suppose. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Do we have... I mean, it don't even have... Let's go for some camels then, yeah? Let's send all these guys back too, you know? Go kill off this guy, please, then come right back. We might do it this way, don't just kinda go sit in the TC. And you'll fight under there, you know? You'll fight tight under there. Yeah, maybe not the best fight ever for us here. The two guys will go and join in there.
Our monks are now attempting to proselytize the guys.
Oh, did I know I don't have any extra, like... Oh, I actually do have two stables, nice. But I'm kinda, like, low on food right now, too. I should probably get, maybe... no, I'm not rebuilding any of that stuff. Let's just get a few more fishing ships out, too, here. After cleaning up those guys quite well, I think. The Tarkans, they won't really do all too much, though. That's the important thing right now. Go jump into the TC. Yeah, like you are fine though, you are safe. Oh, look at that monk, man. Not my trade card, man, not my trade card. Come on, you bastards. Let's just send those guys over. So we did that. Like, what do we get from that though? That's my question right now. That's my question right now, man. Right, I'll lose one, really. Actually, let's garrison here too. Those are Tarkans, yeah, so they do have some really good pierce armor, man. That's true. Right, guys, come on, let's go and actually kind of... deal with them, you know, let's go and deal with our enemies as well right now. Finish dealing with those guys. Oh no, yeah, no, you aren't safe for sure. Go attack, yeah, the range isn't really all too great there. No, take this guy. What? Pay for my insolence, what does that mean, man? Well, what have I done for, what have I done to you, man? What have I really ever done to you, man? What have I done to you? Come on, don't be that rude. We can be friends, you know, we can be friends, man. I'm pressing the wrong hotkeys the whole time, man. What am I doing? Can't even set my color points correctly. What a noob. Oh, we are friends with them, yeah, we are friends with them. Right, no idols really over here. They're switching over quite well, yeah? Nice, he will join us, man, nice. Go, go take out that guy there. So, let's actually get some more people kind of working right now. Forgot to train a bit as well, which is a noob mistake here. I mean, I've got the excuse of this being the first game I ever played, really, you know, like after waking up, man. Oh, we can control that guy. Oh, he must survive. And we need to kill off Ulakchi Khan too. Oh, god damn it, man. God damn it, I don't want to. What is this? What is this, man? Alright, we'll need to get maybe a few more. Can you like maybe get crossbows too? To go for those guys? Can you afford that though, to be fair? Do we have like any gold really anywhere? Oh, we have some gold right there, man. Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay, come right over here. That's a noob mining camp, man, honestly. Anyway, let's go for like a defense tower, man. God damn it, I'm pressing the wrong things all the time. Go help building that, go help building that. I still don't have actually. Do I even have like, I do have Kazbandri, eh? Can't convert those guys there. So I try and groove up a little bit. Like, I don't care about losing a few of my houses, you know, like that doesn't matter to me all too much. I just wait for him to go under my tower there and he can then take a really nice fight, you know? And he'll be perfectly fine. Go jump in, go jump in. Yeah, he has Cavalier, yeah, he has Cavalier. Go jump in as well. Are you fishy boys, what can you find? Not much from the looks of it right now. Alright, I'll just send a few of you over to just light here these fish, you know, there. No. Like the sensitivity in like, again, like DE. You can't go as high as like in Woobly, you could, which is kinda annoying. I'm more used to like, again, the higher sensitivity of Woobly as well here. So just normally going like this is way too slow for my taste, you know. Can I convert that guy? I don't know, actually. Come on, DE, this is DE, man. Like, I should be able to get that conversion in quite quickly. Oh, we can actually convert those guys. Oh, that is insane, man. No, don't fight him, don't fight. Keep on hurting, man. Don't fight, man, don't fight. You're getting some free Cavalier in here, man. Oh, that's beautiful. You can fight this, though. That's for sure. Go to wood, and a few of you just switch over to food as well here. To be fair, just scout them, go take those deer, you know? That will work as well. The villagers here. Do we have like a decent food line? Yeah, we do have a decent enough food line, I'd say. And this. Oh, do we have? Oh, we don't have that upgrade right now. Oh, we are actually. That guy's microing, man. What is this, man? Why is this AI? Such a tryhard AI, man. Hold on, tryhard AI. What is this, man? Why is this? Not my AI. Alright, let's see. Got like an random archer there. Can I do we like any other golds like I could really easily take here? What is this line of camels, man? One of you just gonna explore this area a bit more, yeah? This is all safe, like I mean there are actually quite a few enemy units here just patrolling around. Which I'm not a big fan of at all. What should you do? Just go to wood here, go to wood. Actually, yeah, no, blacksmith would be pretty nice here. So we can get some upgrades in as well. Go convert that guy, yeah, he will run away. Look at that bastard, man, look at that bastard. Patrol, so don't forget about your boys. Or maybe even like go for like a... Let's get this in. Yeah, our fishing ships might be kinda dying off right now, you know, they kinda might not be as useful anymore. Let's get another like lumber camp somewhere there, yeah that should be fine too. Maybe like even go repair this. No, I don't want that guy though, don't want that guy. Right, upgrade wise, oh yeah, I mean we have some upgrades, yeah we have some. Not that too many though, that's for sure. Did I lose like a monk of mine? I think I might have. I very well might have, yeah? If I double click him, yeah, no other monks there. I mean, yeah, though it would be really good to actually get a few more of those guys, man. Let's just get like two more. Yeah, this god Gazal ran out, man. Oh, we've got this camel as well just chilling around, right? I forgot about that guy almost. Oh, this is another way for us to reach the Khanate, yeah? Ooh, that actually might be bad for us there, man. They can reach us from there. They should be getting a few more farms to be fair, like we've got click up I think. That would be our kind of first priority here. Get to clicking up man, get to clicking up. Now we've got green attacking as well. Ah. You know, maybe. Just maybe. Where do we have like... Don't have any other gold really, man. I have way too many fishing ships, man, I feel like. Right, I just get a bunch of these guys up and running with some farms and such. And yeah, let's get up. I think we'll get up. Yeah, let's get some upgrades in for these guys too, man. I should have probably been producing like spikes and such the whole time. Honestly, I've got way too many villages right now. Kind of overdid them a little bit. Got a few too many now. I mean, I've got Red helping out a bit here too, eh? That's nice. Oh, jump out. Destroy that while you can. Look how Monk, yeah, I do have Monk coming on over too here. That's beautiful, man, that is beautiful. At this area might not be able to save though, to be fair. Come on, we'll need to go on garrison a bit, yeah? Before the light cow can get its skills in. Actually, I should probably not be producing this much either. Like, not the villagers, I mean, not the villagers. Like, the rest I can produce, yeah, but, like, not the villagers, though, that's for sure. Right, go, destroy that ram. Beautiful, you do just fine. Now we'll have to probably do some skirmy boys here, yeah? Let's repair this up, and some of you just actually now jump back in. No, destroy the rams, you'll destroy all of that stuff, yeah, but... Yeah, let's maybe not send that many back either. Do we have a market? I don't think we have a market either right now. So I suppose we'll probably have to like go on tower up that there. We lost all of our stone miners too, I didn't realize that right away, but yeah, we have lost those guys. Just don't even store your like... Go and join right in there, yeah? I'd come right on over. Get back to work, you lazy bastards. Let's go and get myself a market up. But I forget the upgrades. I think I'll go for like some pikes. Yeah, like get a bunch of pikemen, get a bunch of like... How did you guys get there? Oh, I thought I glitched in over there. You know, like, oh, no, it's fine, man, it's fine. Well, let's just go over to that gold there, yeah? Go take that gold. You maybe barter a bit of gold for ourselves too here, like can't really buy out too much of it though right now. That's for sure. Not that many either. And don't go out the same, you know, like, come on gold there, come on. Oh, I didn't even garrison those villagers there, what a noob. But still, like, we are doing pretty fine this campaign-wise. I'm liking these missions, you know? Yeah, like, gold is safe.
Look, we cannot allow you to construct buildings in our territories. Refrain from that.
What? What you mean, man? What you mean? They have, like, these guys out chasing as well. Got, like, blue chasing, like, actually, just it's fine, man. Where do we get a castle? Like, I feel like we could get a castle that would be really good for us, you know? Oh, they've even got siege now! Why is this, man? Why is this? Oh, no, don't go there. Actually, don't go there. Forgot about that. Well, a little warning of theirs, you know? No, don't slide a monkey, man! Oh, we're beautifully set up, man. We are well off here. I'm gonna snipe my monk, so that's all fine there too. Come to wood, boys. Don't need that many on food, you know, honestly. Like, we've kind of overdone that a bit there. I kind of low on population right now. I didn't even queue up all too many spikemen there either. I just go and fight a bit. Yeah, go and fight, do your thing. Got too light, got chasing that guy off. Do we get like those bombards as well? No, do we get those things as well on our side now? Do we buy those things? Oh, I didn't mean to queue. I queued up a bunch of knights. I actually don't want those guys really. Alright, let's get a bunch of light cow. I always forget I've got two stables here. Like, I think I've got only one, you know? Siege workshop, guys, yeah, we got this one. Let's go, like, maybe make a few rams. Do we go for manga? Nah, let's go for rams, man. Let's go for rams. But to be fair, we could just actually even go and do, like, Where do we send our rays over? Where do we send our rays? I forgot about this one. Don't play PGs out too often, man. Right, so like, we need purple, yeah, Berkage Arcane. We need 8 candle, yeah? 8 candle, that will do. Confirm.
It was a pleasure to do business with you, Tarkai.
Ah, thank you, man, thank you.
I enjoy spending the gold that I've gained.
Yeah, this gold has all run out there, this stone has two. Ah, yes, maybe should do some farms in the back here, to be honest, you know, like, kinda leave only wood in the front there. Where do we even send them off to, you know, like, kinda come over here, I suppose, take wood there, yep. Yeah? Take wood somewhere right there. Let's hope we don't lose these guys right away, would be quite a pain, you know, if that were to happen. Don't be all too fun. But we've reached Imp now, we can go and we can get some more upgrades in, you know. Let's get light, go, lacking a bit of gold for that, yeah? Let's get Blast Furnace, beautiful, man, beautiful. I'm like set up some, yeah, like, farms here in the back, you know? Come all the way to the back a bit more, like, set up farms there, you know, the new ones. What do we just, now let's leave, not a point, I feel like, to really go that far back, you know? Not a good point for that, at least. So gonna secure ourselves this stone there and we'll be perfectly fine, you know? Yeah, I'll come over. Yeah, I've got them out just chasing these single dudes here, you know? And those random units there. Not really sure why though. Right, bombards, where are they at, man? Okay, they're right here. Yeah, they're right here. Got the rams. I can't really afford any of those upgrades, let's get like just simply squires then I suppose. Let's group up our men and we can kinda try and maybe attack a bit here, you know, try and attack a bit. Who do we kill first? Do we like kill Sartak first or something like that? Oh, we're actually gonna attack coming in, yeah? Right, do your base boys. Yeah, go attack, go attack, I don't really want to lose any of these guys, you know? Yeah, wouldn't be good. Oh god, I knew this was a bad idea to buy these things right now, you know? I knew it was a bad idea, I would lose them right away. I knew I would lose them right away, man. I knew it. I freaking knew it, man. Go repair it, go repair, go repair. Actually, I only lost one, you know? That's not too terrible, honestly. Not a stone, yeah. Just delete this thing, I suppose, then. Come over, boys, come over, come over. Go fight, go fight, go fight. Yeah, this should be all easy stuff to clean up, yeah? Easy, easy life. Easy cleanup. Let me not do that many of those guys. You know, just go and get Halberdier now so you can get some really nice, strong trash units. Not rely on gold all too much, you know? Now let's go and get Calberts now. Come on, I need that little bit more gold. Do I have any gold even coming in right now? I don't think actually we've got any gold coming in, to be fair. So that would kind of explain that a bit. Are all of you stuck? Yeah, let's just delete a majority of them, yeah? Right, boys, group up, group up, group up. Ah, no, CA, don't want those guys. Upgrade, let's get some cavalry upgrades in. Beautiful. Got them idle too there. Right, nice. Let's go finish up this building and let's just kinda go maybe make some barracks here. I mean, like maybe a few. One range that will work and like a few stables. Yeah, that will be beautiful. Let's finally attack now though. Should probably be doing stuff, you know, like that. A few too many villagers too, I feel like. Not the greatest thing there. Delete a few, yeah, delete a few. We'll be fine, man, you'll be fine. Get the economy upgrades in too, crop rotation, all that good stuff. Explore this area a bit, yeah? If I lose, you don't even care that much, you know? It's fine, man, it's fine. Go attack on your own pace, you know, go do stuff, go do stuff. Alright, so yeah, they've got much. Yeah, maybe should have sent the units a bit in a slightly more grouped up fashion, you know? Would have been good. Would have been pretty good here. I see they've got like a tower there. Oh, I should actually do just do this, man. Oh yeah, the builders see him. I'm scared to like, kind of leave these guys all alone though. I'm scared of to do that, you know, but I mean, it's not too bad, man. Just go for the tower there, go for the tower. The Rams can maybe run into at this point as well. Go and kind of soak a bit of damage for us, yeah. There's plenty of halberds, yeah, these guys will do beautifully well. I can't build it, get to building, man, get to building, my building, man. I lost one again, god damn it, man. Losing these things a bit too quickly for my liking right now. Try to suicide yourself, sacrifice yourself. No, that's not how I meant it. So yeah, I got thrown away all my bombard cannons, like, before I really did anything with them. That's kinda, yeah. How I expected that to go, you know, pretty much, man. I don't think it would go any better than this. Yeah, go to food, boys, go to food. That's where you will excel, you know, where you will excel. Alright, just go get me a few more farms down, nice. This wood line here is kinda trash. Let's go, like, maybe switch to somewhere else. That will do a bit better. I don't even have like my siege kind of gathering up. If I've got any siege going over at all, man. I've got like them right here. Yeah, I've got the siege jumps right here. Right group in that area. Yeah, group right there in the front of the gates. Oh, attack, 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 boys, attack. Let's get a bit more light going. I mean, yeah, we are kind of suiciding mostly, but that's fine. I did nice zoom on accident here. I did some nice on accident there, I just cancelled those guys up. Let's actually go and get ourselves some archer armor as well. Though I'm not really doing out too many skirmishers. Yeah, let's get some for our pikemen, yeah? Let's get some for our pikemen. We'll be perfectly fine now. Where did the siege jump go? They lose that thing. We like those two coming on over. Like, other than that, I don't see any other of my siege jumps here, man. God damn it, I've got like these guys still patrolling after those guys, I need to chase them down. Are you stuck? Yeah, I think that ram is totally stuck right now, man. That ram is most certainly stuck there. Yeah, this god has all run out. Do we even really... Oh, I do actually have some gold elsewhere, yeah? Alright, we will go and most certainly take this. Let's just CC this, maybe. But actually, he might have like an attack coming over from there too. I suppose it wouldn't be bad to lose all the villagers there. Yeah, like our economy can afford that. And get a larger military because of that, you know? It's not bad, man. It won't be bad. Won't be too terrible there. Don't all of you chase them down. But we've got three rams. These guys will be able to like kind of wipe it all out very quickly there. Do we kind of like kind of also castle our mosque? Should we do that? Is that something we should do as well here? Yeah, let's destroy their trade. Oh, look at those guys, man. Look at those guys. Too late, sucker. Go take those deer there. How can you guys even do, like, maybe trying to repair this up a little bit? Where are they headed, man? Where are they headed, really? We're just gonna go and group our, you know, spy. Oh, what is this? Why is this attack, man? Hello, where are they headed to help, you know? Is that where they are headed? Right here, we're doing just fine, just beautifully. Oh, like, oh yeah, he's in the castle for sure. Yeah, he's in the castle for sure there. Kill off the towers, don't kill off the towers, man. Since we've got duply forced of all production, yeah, that would be pretty nice as well. And those guys are all dead, yeah, those willies. I did say I don't really care about them all too much. That's still true, but I would wish to kind of leave them alive, though. So we've got some more gold coming in. I might probably want to kinda, yeah, get a bit more production in as well of villagers and just send them over there, yeah? Just spam everything out for a bit. free of everything, that'll be beautiful. Destroy those rams there, nice. Yeah, you boys just go jump right in. Yeah, the towers are going down, yeah. So the CC, the town center. Destroy the tower too. And just go for the, yeah, go for the, like, real barracks, yeah? Pump up the numbers a little bit. Let's switch out to, like, wood now, yeah? That's all you've got to do here. I still don't actually have the last upgrade scene, yeah? Should maybe then kinda fix that a bit too, you know? Should maybe then fix that here? Does he produce some of these buildings here? That's my next question right now. Not plenty of life, so I'll just kinda go and snipe off those traps, you know? Then snipe those traps too here, that would be great. We can just kinda send in our rams in then, you know? Yeah, he does produce actually right here. He does produce from there, man. So yeah, our kinda rams are kinda dying off there quite quickly. Ah, this upgrade, like, attack will be quite easily cleaned up. Right, nice. Where is our little villager boy we had here? Oh, there you are, man, there you are. Go repair up this round. Actually, we didn't even lose a single one there, to be fair. That's better than I thought it would be. How are y'all doing? Not too terribly, yeah, just kinda chasing down nothing for the time being, eh, but that's not the worst thing here. Still not enough gold, are you kidding me, man? Right, let's get a lot this upgrade. Do I think? Did they kill, like, I think they liked, like, yeah. I've actually got this, this, like, little mod as well. Show me the tech trick quite easily. Yeah, they like this, the last upgrade for their the ranged units, yeah? Or repair up that little rummy boy there. What are you boys chasing down? Chase what you want to chase, yeah? Let's have a bit of gold coming in now too, yeah? Finally. Oh, we still have like the old, like, kinda, yeah, gather points there. So we're gonna leave these guys sort of like to the next enemy as well. And we kill off this guy here. But yeah, down there he... Look at that guy, he jumps in the tower, man! He jumps in the tower! Look at that guy! What did I just bring? Three of the rams back already. Come out like green, yeah? We will have to kill him off. I feel like we will get betrayed by the Yohane too right now, man. Like, they wouldn't mention it otherwise if we weren't going to. Alright, yeah, he's down. Alright, that guy's down, yeah? Nice, nice, nice. Oh, I forgot about this, yeah? Forgot about that. Should also probably get, you know what, a university up would be a good thing too. Wouldn't be all too bad. These guys are just patrolling there, chilling, yeah? Plenty of food coming in, alright, we have our units moving over. Go over there, go over there. Don't chase, god damn it, man. Why would you all just chase one single unit, man? Just put them on sand ground for now. Alright. What do we even really have other than this? And just chase them, man, just chase them. Right, I forgot I don't have any gold really right now. I'll wait too few units on gold. So ballistics can't afford that right now. We'll get some gold coming in a moment, you know, we'll get a few bit of gold in a moment here. So got the old gather points actually, should probably fix that.
Too great to ignore. We cannot allow this fanatical Mohammedan to take over the Golden Horde.
Look at this guy, man. You gotta maybe like then. Oh no, no, that's not what I meant to do right now. But I am pressing G, not the. Oh god damn it. Right, that should be perfect. Come right over here too. Let's group our units in that area. Yeah, we have like. Oh, we even have Red fighting here too, man. Nice, man, nice. Oh, I hate like the sheep and now that being like selected too as well there. Oh, for the gates, yeah, we'll get like a castle up in like front of the like kind of mosque a bit, should be defended quite well. Go help, go help. can't get arson right now. I mean, we aren't really using our pikes to attack buildings out too much either. So it's not the worst thing right now, you know, it's not the worst thing right now. But do we have them attacking us yet? No, we don't. So let me try and kinda... yeah, let's castle this up too, you know? Do we? I hate my hotkeys right now, honestly. What is this? Why does it go to the other castle, man? Because I've got one unit slighted, okay. That's why. That's why, yeah, alright. Delete these guys, I don't need them. That's a single villager. When I need him, I can't find him, yeah? Did he die? Yes, he might have died, yeah? Poor Willy man, might have died, yeah? Now that sucks, I suppose. I'm gonna send a few more rams up here then. Come on, save my rami boys, save my rami. Okay, should probably be grouping up here then. Like, there's nothing really going on in this area either. We've got a huge army there now. Nice, that's kinda useless now though. That's kinda freaking useless now. As this push fails, yeah, because I can't group. That's grouping them all in that area, yeah? Oh, that's annoying. Yeah, like, oh, Fred is there. Oh, we've got this guy actually attacking us right now. Ooh. Let's go and kind of destroy this thing right here. I mean, he will have sent out, like, most of his men too, you know, to kind of go and attack me right here. Which should be quite good for us. We need to kill off... no, we need to defeat the Ilkhanate. Yeah, we need to defeat those guys. All right. Let's go group up right there, Kinda low population right now, dude. I think you'll be fine in a moment. Here, go back to your farms and all that stuff. Come on, get a new one, let's get a bit more wood coming in now too. Keep this all rolling like it should. Let's get a few more woodcutters here as well. Come right over, alright, nice. Yeah, I kinda wish I bought like kind of the bombards about around this time, you know, like, well, a bit before this time, yeah, like when I had like a big army and such, so I could defend them. Like, I'm kinda pushing into a choke point right here too, yeah? Cause like also kinda easy for me to protect them in that scenario. Oh wait, can he? Oh, he can cross through there, man. Oh, beautiful, man. That means my new push will not be too terrible there in the end for me. Guess I'll have to kind of leave these guys kind of helping on the other side there. Like in this area, yeah, like, because turns out there is actually a crossing there, which I wasn't really thinking about that too much. I mean, you're cleaning up those guys there quite easily. I don't need actually food, I need wood, you know, I need wood. Where are my cannon galleons? Oh, there they are, alright. We reach a castle, they're not really. Let's go destroy buildings and all that stuff, yeah, and we'll be fine then. So I'm finally start pushing as well a bit here. Grouped up for long enough, you know, we've been spending way too much time just grouping up. Let's finally destroy those gates there, let's go on, yeah. Maybe this wouldn't be out too great for us now though. Yeah, can I scout these guys? I'll group up right here now though. And do your best to destroy that stuff. I mean, Ilis actually don't need to help there. We've got a ram coming on over. That thing will destroy everything we need to destroy. Oh, plenty of gold there too, man. Plenty of gold there too. That's nice, man. That's nice. Okay, go fight. Yeah, we destroyed it. Nice, destroyed it. Oh, the traps here. At these guys are not doing too greatly now. Not all too greatly. For the population, villager-wise, so I think we might need a few more yet, to be fair. I think we might need a few more right now. Couldn't be all too bad. I'm kinda doing like no eco right now, you know, just going doing no eco. It was another like cannon galleon for literally nothing right now. I didn't see that tower, are you kidding me, man? I didn't see that tower and I lost my cannon galleons. Well, at least one of them. Gosh darn it, man, that's annoying. Well, Let's switch these guys all over to food now. Rebalance our economy a little bit and we'll be all good to go once more. I'm getting converted actually, to be fair. So he's getting conversions and all that stuff in here, making my life a bit harder. Why did I? Did I not garrison any villagers in here? I thought I did garrison villages, but it really feels like I didn't at all, man. It feels like I didn't garrison any villagers there. It's like I've got no one alive there, and I thought I garrisoned some. Quite clearly, it looks like I didn't then. Quite clearly, yeah. Well, alright, that's annoying. That sucks a bit. I just keep trying to get a few more fields up. Look at those farms, man. Look at those farms. That is not what you call efficiency, you know. That is not what you call efficiency there, that's for sure. Hey, you boys, come on over to the front as well. Let's get a few more siege jumps all prepared already. 5 of those things should be good. Do we have like those red help? Like I think he had a decent army there for a moment and then he kinda just all disappeared, you know? Right, should be, yeah, when the villagers are all trained up, I think we should have a pretty decent sized deco here then. Right, go push in now, go push in. Maybe not, maybe not. Let's actually group up a little bit more. Let's only then push in, you know? Let's only then do that. I'll finish up my barracks as well now, like my stables, get my buildings up here in the front, and then it'll be quite set up. Now I should be able to push quite easily here. Let me get those little more farms down. Come on, maybe one here. Yeah, that'll be fit perfectly. Now I'm kinda low on wood, yeah? So now I've got to rebalance it a bit more. So clearly can't get a good balance right away, yeah? Yeah, go push, do your thing now, boys, do your thing. Let's see now, let's see, get a few more, yeah, like, skirmish out too. I've got a few of them just dying to this area too. Oh, that's like green patrolling there, yeah? That's green patrolling there. The castle should clean those guys all up very easily. They do, that's a good thing. Hey, you, my boys, just all come over now, Carl, come over. Why do we have a guy up here? What are you doing, man? What are you doing? What are you up to? We will send men back when you'll actually need to, you know, let's do it that way, man, let's do it that way. Let's actually finish off this guy now. Let's see what decent size economy behind this too. Let's again, like, if you lose deals, let's recover them. Because we won't probably be able to kind of kill them off with, you know, just one set of units here. So let's not pull do the same thing again. Let's kind of learn a little bit, you know, lacking a bit of food, man. Right, nice, let's get it now. Right, should again, I kind of deal with the rest of them there. Come this way, come this way. Don't chase them down to nowhere, no, don't chase them over to nowhere. They lose all the villagers there building like these buildings, I think I very well might help. But now let's go in, where is his castle? That over there in the very back, yeah? Also forgot about like that he had this cannon galleon. Oh, I can queue buildings up too, yeah, yeah, yeah. That'll make life much, much easier here. I've got this villager too right now, just ready to go and kinda make my life super easy trying to kill off this guy. I think we only need more reinforcements there, honestly. So I hope I won't, because if I do, then he'll be a feels bad, man. Go push, go push, go push. Got a few men just sitting right here, not doing anything. Come over to the front. Yeah, Rams as well, just go and push in, like, over to the castle right away, yeah? Go to the castle right away, do your thing, boys, do your thing! Come right on towards the rams, yeah, then destroy the castle right away! Then it'll just be fine, you know, then you'll be just all fine! What are you doing? Oh, why are you not working, man? Why are you not working? Yeah, doing some knights, like, again, on accident here quite often. Not a great thing, not a great thing. But yeah, now he shouldn't really be able to do all too much to me. Siege workshops are all gone, nice, go like attack some ranges now. I told them to attack the castle, they're attacking the freaking archery range here. No, why? Not exactly all too sure, I'll be honest. There should be a garrison there. Well, let's see, yeah, the castle is all down. Oh, go, go, there you go, take out this guy now that's a king. Oh, Lakshi has fallen, nice man. As I know, now I need to just fight, yeah, these guys here. Well, let's send these villagers over to Ashinana, they should be safe, and they should be pretty damn safe here. Change up the grouping points too now. Cavalry, go force, go run ahead, yeah. You guys too. Like they killed him, actually this guy could be quite useful as well here, to be honest. Let me get like a few buildings up like right here, that would be great. Delete those things, not really doing out too much there for me. Let's guys on with that tower a bit too here. Go fight that little army there. That's all villagers though, to be fair. Let's maybe not fight with them though. Let's maybe not fight with them right now. Yeah, they will kill off all the men there. They don't have murder calls right now. I should have probably maybe done a few of these things to be fair. Not like, Cordings, not think I really need that against step husbandry. To be fair, it could have been quite useful. I forgot like I had this stack. And yeah, it is mentioned right here too, like, the unique text, yeah? So I should have remembered to do that. So I should go and record a few villages too now. Where are my siege, like, my rams at? They're right here, yeah, coming on over. So I don't need to defeat them, like, I've got to destroy all this stuff here, yeah? Like, go group up in that area, yeah, group up right there. Get back to work, you lazy bastards! Alright, nice! Delete this! So you guys are to go and build this finally now too? Got nothing to do! Well, too bad, I suppose, actually! I got to work there! Do we have like any other ramps somewhere not doing anything right now? Don't think I've got that happening right now. Think I've got any of them like in the... Should be all kind of working, you know, they should be all working here, I think. Just send them out to like these fields here, man, that will be fine. So many just random idols everywhere, man, so many, so damn many. Some villager there between them too. Why are you doing there? Come on, boys, come on, don't be these such lazy bastards, eh? Should've probably, oh yeah, I can do, yeah, traps here, yeah. It should be an easy enough cleanup. He will kill plenty of like kind again. Pyrax in the front there too. Maybe we should group the units up a little bit more. That'll be good for us. That'll be good for us. How far are you walking, my guy? Damn. Don't try too hard, you know. Don't try too hard, man. I can't have this ship really reach anything there though. Maybe get a few, yeah, skirms out, corner up those crossbows too there. The light cow should do that well enough too, I feel like, you know, should do that pretty well. Making some trees there, eh? You do you, I suppose, yeah, you'll be fine with that. So many idols right now.
Al-Hach Kesarmen.
Let's push in, now just really go and push in. Now we reach like the castle right away there. That'll be kind of a death trap for us there, I feel like, for a while. You'll hurt a bit, you know, you'll hurt a pretty fair bit there. We go for like a new meal, yeah, go take those berries, I suppose, then. That's fine. Could have been better to push in from this, so they can destroy the towers, get into the base, and like take out the, like, the castle afterwards. That would have worked too, you know, I feel like, would have worked decently enough too. Go for the traps here, boys, go for the traps. They don't really do anything, like, much either, though, I feel like it's kind of a waste to go for those things. Or you can just run past the walls, too. Let's just destroy them, man. Let's just destroy them. That'll be fine, too. What do we have, like, selected? They can't attack that. Oh, village there. Alright, that makes sense. Go for the castle. You go repair up that ram. Alright, nice. Yeah, we are just going in. Hard right here. Okay, again, clean up all these men. No problem. The villager, go repair, I suppose you'll do well at that. Now we're kind of cleaning up those units quite quickly here. Right now, a single lost ram here, eh? Not a single one lost. Actually, I think we, no, we didn't lose one. How did you get there, Rami boy, man? How did you get there? The complete opposite area of where I told you to attack, man, you know, the castle. But okay, whatever, I suppose, whatever. No, no, come here, come here. Destroy the town center there, alright? Ooh, I see ya. Wild Ram not doing anything here. So I've got so many of these which are suddenly sitting everywhere, you know? Randomly sitting everywhere, man. I told them to attack the town center. They're attacking literally everything else. I need to like put them on like kinda stand ground there for them to just simply go and attack what they need to attack. Oh, that's one ram here. Yeah, you, my guy, just go attack something else. I go attack that tower then maybe. This tower too will be good to destroy. Yeah, really, man, go repair them up, repair it up. I've got the, like, permanent farms. Yeah, I've got that enabled, like, automatic reseeding and all that stuff. Don't need to queue them up or anything there. Who's repairing up this one, man? Who's repairing up this one? Hello, where ya? That one wild villager needed here somewhere. Can't find him. I just come right over, boys, come right over, actually, maybe, like, I just bring them over from, like, the farms, man, that will work very well, too. Is that defended by the tower there? I think it very well, yeah, might be defended by the tower there. Oh, this thing can actually reach the castle there. Oh, crap, I didn't realize that, man, I didn't even realize that right away. Yeah, like though this ram will be destroyed quite quickly here. We go for this tower then, go for that thing. That really is, yeah, like, I'll arrive at the perfect time, yeah? At the perfect time here. And this will destroy that tower there, beautiful man. That'll be great for us here, that'll be great for us. Okay, one of the ill cannons has been defeated. So just gonna, let's kind of sneak this guy away a little bit. And I've got a Willy coming over. Well, I had her coming over, yeah. But she's gonna go on right now. Kinda go on. Alright, well, that's fine. That's fine. Go push in as well a bit. This one will go down now. But that's fine. We can afford another one, you know. We can afford another one. Like, you are on aggressive. Yeah, why are you not fighting, man? Why are you not fighting? Why are you not doing anything? Maybe I should actually clean up like the men there before I push in, you know, with my rams. That would probably mean that they will survive a bit longer, you know, that would probably mean that. I can't afford even arson right now. I'll have to sell a bit of my stuff here. Alright, let's get arson right now. Right, ram, you finally got your chance. Go destroy some stuff. Yeah, go destroy some stuff. See, I'll queue up a few more of those. Did nice and accident, don't even care to really fix that right now. That's fine, man, that's fine. The diggers will all be going down here quite quickly. Just how we kinda go and clean up the last production buildings on this side too. Just gonna destroy that castle there, now that's how we're gonna destroy here. And they'll destroy my last siege too, man. Damn those bastards. Such bastards, man, how could they? How could they do that? It should be pretty much done right down this time, you know, I feel like, almost. Come on! It's the last, again, like, little castle here and we are done, man. It's the last little castle and we are all done here. Come on, go fight, go fight, go fight. Got, like, this guy randomly not doing anything at all. Yeah, these one will be cleaned up quite soon. I just got production coming over. Red doing his best, again, massing up a few Usher cavalry and such. Not doing terribly, you know, not doing terribly, most certainly. And yeah, we'll be in finally, like, clean up the last man of his too. This should be going down quite soon, like, it's taking a while, yeah, but, like, it should be down very, very soon now. Let's go for the stable, then I suppose, in the back there, if you can't reach anything else. We are kind of losing units quite quickly too here, you know, just kind of... The tower, the castle, it takes a toll, you know, those things do take a toll right now. But the ram will make it in very soon. And it should be all done pretty much, you know. Then it will be all done here. I got even like some natural cliffs around the castle too, you know, to just help out a bit. So I think this thing will go in and take the very last hit, you know. So take the very last hit. Or will it? No, it won't, it won't get to take the last hit there. Hello, alright. Get the castle there. I mean, the tower's there, get the stables, and it should be all done almost. Yeah, it is.
Defeated for now. God willing, I will obliterate these heathen renegades forever someday.
Right, and that should be it, I feel like. Our mosque was not destroyed.
The Golden Horde is once again united under my rule, while the rapacious invaders from the Ilkhanate have been defeated. However, we still face troubling times.
Alright, yeah. The castles I placed over here.
Divided without the guiding influence of Allah.
Actually, it turned out not to be all too bad, you know, again, two castles did end up losing one. On the other one, quite close to being destroyed there. But yeah, I messed up my like, economy there quite a bit. I thought I didn't need to replenish my villagers and lost a lot of them. They're gonna beat me in the ass for a bit. After defeating and killing Sartak, Berke Khan assumed the throne in 1257. He turned out to be an able ruler and succeeded in stabilizing the Golden Horde. During his reign, the Mongols made a second attack into Lithuania and thus devastated Bulgaria and Byzantine Thrace. Bulgaria, Berke's rule resulted in the Golden Horde becoming mainly Muslim. Actually, I can go back and read the end there too. Let's do that, man, before I forget what was said there. During his reign, the Mongols made a second attack into Lithuania and thus devastated Bulgaria and Byzantine Thrace in 1265. Berke's rule resulted in the Golden Horde becoming mainly Muslim. This fueled the conflict between the Ilkhanate and Berke's Horde. In 1262, said conflict turned into open war. Berke marched past Tiflis to fight Hulagu's successor, but died en route. In the end, neither the Golden Horde nor the Ilkhanate were able to win the war. As a result of intrigues and power struggles, both parties were constantly weakened, which in both cases led to the decline of their respective dynasty. And yeah, that's the end right there. I'll check the timeline, yeah, and we can see basically the normal story here. Light blue goes down quite quickly, green again produces a bit, and yeah, goes down quite quickly too. Like, Ilkhanate as well lost all of their men very quickly here as well. No, Guy Khan, I mean, he had a decently sized army there, I mean, that's not terrible there, yeah? But yeah, I hope that you enjoyed the campaigns, and if you did, leave a like, leave a comment, and also consider subscribing if you are new, and I'll see you all later. Peace!